Hi there guys, and welcome to my second video. I'm just going to be going through a pretty straightforward map, the Giant on Black Ops 3. I would say you don't really need to use your bullets until about round 4, which I am in now. I didn't really want to use the... I really wanted to kind of conserve bullets. But yeah, up until this round you want to just use some bullets, and yeah, they pretty much almost kill me here, and I just slide through them nice and easy. And then you want to buy through those doors. If you are going to buy through those other doors, prepare to die, because there aren't any money wall buys, and it's a gamble. If you don't really know where the mystery box is, of course you can just look up into the sky and try and find it, but I really want to take that chance and try and hold it out with a pistol, because you're just not going to win as good as you might think you are. Yeah, I've got an insta-kill here, conserved a lot of my bullets. You want to try and aim for the head as well, because trust me, it saves a whole lot of bullets. And then you want to go ahead and turn the camera on. As you see, I just kind of look to my side just to see what kind of perks there are, and how much there are, and how much there are, and that's really deep shifting now. I think at some point I do go around the corner to go and check to see if there's any quick buy there. But yeah, I'll just shut up and let you guys watch this for a bit.
Wish it wasn't from the root. Now that's what I call a gun. Like there's any other name for it. Max ammo, max killing. Thank you.
So that was pretty much it for this video. I did get up to about round 25 and then demonstrated using the fire. It's absolutely awful. Getting up to higher rounds and it will kill you. As goes to the great weapon to be demonstrated in the auto. But in the next video, I'll be showing you how to do the Easter egg on the giant, which is kind of on the same game. But thanks for watching and don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Thank you.